Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to AstroEdify. Today we are going to talk about our next zodiac sign, that is Leo, and we are going to see that what are the various professions or career options which are represented by Leo zodiac sign. So far we have discussed till Cancer zodiac sign, and we have seen that what are the various sorts of professions or career options available which come under a particular zodiac sign. We are going through a series on career, and there are four sub series to it. The first sub series we are going right now, and the four sub series are the first one is the career options or professions represented by a certain zodiac sign. The next will be based on the career options or professions represented by the planets itself. The third sub series will include the professions represented by the houses of a horoscope, and the last one will include the career options and the professions which are symbolized by a particular nakshatra. So on combining upon all these combining upon the results from all four the series from all four videos, then you will see that what is your career, and you will be it will be very easy for you to analyze that what is your career through your horoscope. So we are pursuing right now through our the zodiac sign series, and today we are going to talk about Leo zodiac sign. Before going ahead, I would like to just tell you that how from your horoscope you will see, you will analyze that what is the main zodiac sign which plays an important role in your horoscope towards your career or profession, which plays as an important role in deciding factor as towards your career path. So that is what we are going to see right now. If any of the viewers who want to see this whole video in Hindi can check out the link shown below. So let's discuss, and we should first analyze that how you will see that what is the zodiac sign, which is the zodiac sign which is playing an important role towards deciding your career or profession. Okay, so we are going to talk about two horoscopes. The first is your main birth chart. The main birth chart, as you all know, the first one is that, and the next one is your D10 or Dashmansha chart, which is the detailed version or detailed horoscope of the 10th house of your main birth chart. When you see your main birth chart and when you analyze that, analyze the 10th house of that main birth chart, then you come across a new horoscope which is known as D10 or Dashmansha chart, which is very important in deciding your career, in deciding your profession, in deciding the field in which you will go. Okay, so these two charts you have to see. First, let's talk about main birth chart. In the main birth chart, you just focus right now on your main birth chart, keep your D10 aside. So in your main birth chart, you have to see if in the 10th house of the main birth chart the Leo zodiac sign is sitting. If the 10th house of your main birth chart is occupied by Leo zodiac sign, then Leo plays an important role in your horoscope towards your career or professional life. Then the second point is, if the 10th lord of your main birth chart is sitting in Leo zodiac sign, then it plays an important role. And if your moon is sitting in Leo zodiac sign, then it plays an important role. Then Leo zodiac sign plays an important role. However, only seeing through moon is not deciding factor at all. You have to include the moon with other factors. And we are seeing the moon because to see or judge the mindset of the person where he wants to go actually. So these are the three things which you have to analyze in your main birth chart. Now come on to your D10 chart or Dashmansha chart. Okay, if in the D10 chart, if Leo zodiac sign is occupying either the first house of D10 chart or the 10th house of D10 chart, then it plays an important role towards deciding your profession. And if Leo's, if the lord of the first house of D10 chart or the lord of the 10th house of D10 chart are sitting in Leo zodiac sign, any one of them, either of them is sitting in Leo zodiac sign, then Leo plays an important role. So these are the five conditions you have to see or analyze in your horoscope, after which you will be able to know that which is the zodiac sign which is important for me in my horoscope towards deciding my career path, my professional life. okay, and you will be able to see that which will be the best professions will which will suit best to me. So these are the five things you have to analyze, and you will be able to come across that which is that zodiac sign. Okay, now let's talk about that what are the various professions which come under Leo zodiac sign. And I will give an important note here that don't just see that you have come through an zodiac sign and you are going towards a certain profession. This doesn't mean that that will be your profession only. You have to combine the results from the zodiac sign, you have to combine the result of the careers found from the zodiac sign, from the planet, from the nakshatra and from the house. Then after clubbing all four, you will come to one career path. You will select the common career out of four, and that will be the best suited career for you. Okay, so that is how you have to see, and we will see all these career options with respect to nakshatra, houses and planets in the further coming series of the videos. Okay, so let's now focus on Leo zodiac sign, which are the career options which are represented by Leo. So Leo is an authoritative sign, and it is the natural sign for the fifth house. Its ruler is Sun, so it has all the qualities or a combination of qualities of Sun as well as the fifth house. Okay, so Leo is an authoritative sign. First of all, it represents government services, all sorts of government services, ministries, ministers and politicians are seen through Leo zodiac sign, administrative services, high designated officials, no matter whether they are in private sector or public sector, both of them, they are seen through Leo zodiac sign. Then Leo zodiac sign represents engineering as well. Then Leo is a very showy sign. It is a sign which wants to show itself to the world, which wants the limelight and which wants to express itself to the masses. So it shows public leaders who control huge amount of masses, and it represents fashion industry, glamour world and show business also. These are the various career options which are represented by Leo zodiac sign and which come under Leo zodiac sign. So this is how you have to after analyzing that Leo is that zodiac sign which is important in your horoscope towards judging your profession, then these are the various career options which come under Leo zodiac sign which you have to see. Okay, so these are the various career options which come under Leo zodiac sign. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe below, and if you have any queries, you can mail me on my email ID shown in the description. For more, you can check on my Facebook page. The link is also provided in description. And we will meet in the next video of Virgo zodiac sign, and we will see that what are the various career options represented by Virgo itself. So till then, goodbye and thank you.